A former general is now leading K-State. Kansas State President Richard Meyer sat down with KMBC 9's Rob Hughes and says he's working to make the school one of the most military friendly in the country.
It's a privilege and an opportunity to serve.
Richard Myers is the former chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff and current president of his alma mater, K-State.
And the standards and the values that you've lived with, they apply here just as well as any place else.
Myers welcomes veterans to the K-State family.
They're living examples of serving their country.
The campus features a veteran center.
To me, made felt welcome, and to make sure that we have help and all those pathways to make sure they're successful.
K-State has a partnership with nearby Fort Riley.
To have that kind of interchange with our young students, getting to know the values and the life, if you will, of our active duty military is good. It promotes understanding.
Myers has spent a lifetime of leadership. He looks forward to applying it to K-State to make it the best it's ever been.
You just got to do what people ask of you. Be true to yourself and do your best at whatever you're asked to do, even if you think it's below your place in life, and things will work out.
Rob Hughes, KMBC 9 News.
K-State also has an Office of Military and Veterans Affairs. They conduct research on the health and well-being of military families. Every sports team also has a relationship with Fort Riley.
High school students in Lawrence are a step closer.